All right, to Class 1A now. Carrollton in search of their first ever state football championship this morning at Memorial Stadium. The Hawks battling the Cardinals from Forest in first quarter. Forest opens up the scoring. Wyatt Kirshner carries the rock, bounces outside and gets in for 6 points. That's a 10-yard touchdown there. Forest up 6-0. Still first half, Jacob Smith channeling his inner beast mode. He's going to take it to the house. 51-yard score there. Carrollton takes a 7-6 lead in this contest. Under a minute left to go in the half, Forreston would answer. Spencer Curtis from 4 yards out, and he'll pick up 6 on the scoreboard, and the Cardinals able to hold on in the second half. Forreston will win the Class 1A state title over Carrollton 20-15.
We had a lot of positive moments out there, and it was a tight ball game, and these guys, we started the season this year, and these guys had one goal in mind, and that was to win a state championship. And we didn't get it done out here today. But I guess second place is as close as we're going to get.